say it in every single video, but let's just cut to the chase. All products work differently for everyone, so just because it didn't work for me doesn't mean it won't work for you. And these are just my personal opinions on things, so please don't catch any hard feelings from what I say, because I am just being honest about my experience with the products, and sometimes I'm a little too blunt. Hey girl, hey! So we are back for another products I regret buying video. I haven't done one of these in almost a year. I think the last time I did it was last summer. So we are on number 6. So a lot of the products have been returned. I know someone's gonna be like, girl, you should get samples. I am all about samples. If I can get a sample, I get the sample. But sometimes I just end up buying the product because I'm in a rush or whatever has it. Product number 1, and this is by Benefit. It's their new Bigger Than BB Big Easy Liquid to Powder BB Cream. I think it's BB Cream / Foundation, whatever you want to call it. It's oil-free, eyewear shade, light medium. This is number 3. I filmed a first impression review of this video, and I didn't really like the lighting of it. But then I didn't really like the product. That's why it's in this video. I am honestly in love with the concept. I love the packaging. The shade, really good too. It literally could not cover any of my acne scars. And when I tried to build it just a little bit more, it looked like I had nothing on. It did look like skin. So if you don't have any acne scars, a great product if you just want to even out your color a little bit. But I did want just a tiny bit of coverage because, I don't know, it felt way too natural. I don't mind a natural finish. I don't need full coverage all the time. But it was just not the finish I was looking for. Plus, it almost looked a little too dry, too matte on my skin. If I had a dry spot, it was definitely not gonna flatter it. Next thing would be the Formula X Sephora Nail Polish System. So I have the whole system. I bought the system. I showed it in a haul video, if I'm correct. And it comes with the base coat, which is red. And then everything else is almost clear, except for this cleanser. It says it's a nail cleanser, whatever. It smells like acetone in a bottle, pretty much. Not really sure if that's anything special except for acetone with a brush, just to clean your nails before you apply the base coat. Comes with a top coat that's clear, and then you pick out the polish that you wanted to get. So I picked out this sparkly one. They have so many different types of polishes. There's a million polishes, like different finishes. There's metallics, there's creams, there's, I don't know, everything. I picked out Vaporize. Vaporize is definitely gorgeous in the bottle, not as pigmented as I expected it to be. It's just a color that I could have done without, especially for the price tag. I want to say, what are these polishes, like $14, $17, something over $10, I know that for sure. I heard really good things. I heard the system itself lasts long, and I am a mom, so I wash bottles a lot, I do laundry, I, you know, do multiple baths a day aside from my own, and it has to hold up. You know, I'm not expecting it to be like 10 days long wear, but I would like to see my nail polish looking still pretty good after day maybe 4. Give me a week. That's all I'm asking. Otherwise, I don't want to pay a price tag I don't need to pay. And that's what I feel about this system. Next is this little misty bottle thing. If you are a vlog channel viewer, you saw me talk about this. I picked this up in New York from the Face Shop. I really wanted this to work out. It's the Pomegranate Collagen Jelly Mist. It's like a toner in a way. Ooh, really cold. I sprayed it on my legs. Basically, I wanted to use this in place of my toner, or, you know, right after my toner as a little serum. It smells amazing. It has a really strong fragrance, so if that's not what you're into, you're really not gonna like this. But I think this is breaking me out. That's the only reason I really don't like it. I felt like a bunch of whiteheads pop up, and I haven't broken out in a while, and the only thing I changed was this. So that is a problem, Mr. Pomegranate Jelly Mist. I wanted it because it feels thicker than just a regular mist. You can feel it almost like a jelly finish when it gets onto your skin, but it soaks in and it leaves you feeling really hydrated. Something that's lightweight for summertime, you know, when you want to refresh and you're not wearing makeup. I'm going to try to use this on and off and see if this is really what's causing my face to break out, or maybe it's just stress. But I have a feeling it's this. Next thing would be the Buxom Show Some Skin Foundation. I don't have it anymore, but I can put a picture of Mr. Buxom right here. I was gonna review it and all this and that jazz, but I really didn't have anything impressive to say about it. Nor do I really have anything to really complain about. It's just not something I would pay over $30 for as well. It didn't do that much. I feel like it felt just like the Sonia Kashuk Tinted Moisturizer from Target, but a little bit more yellow tone, which I did appreciate. And it is supposed to be natural, thus to show some skin foundation, but it didn't seem to, you know, hide any pores or flatter anything, or, you know, it just felt like a little didn't go a long way, and it wasn't much to talk about, so bye. Next is this primer. Oh, I really wanted to like it because I love Maybelline products. I really do. They're definitely one of my favorite drugstore brands, if not my favorite. And this is the Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser Primer. I mean, hello, the packaging just sucks you in right away. It's a squeeze tube. It's affordable. I don't know. I feel like I heard a bunch of great things about it because Maybelline has certain products in Asia they don't have in the US. And I heard a lot of their stuff is really, really good over there too, which makes me really want to try some of it. But what was this, like $5 or $6, something affordable? I know it's under $10. And it claimed to just instantly erase your pores. It says to smooth onto your visible pores and, you know, use it as a primer before your face makeup. I don't have a lot of pores to cover. I'm not that hard to please. I only have pores right here. It's right here. Inside of my nose. This nose strip area. It's the only place that I really need my pores to kind of chill out, because under eye concealer can sink into it, powder can sink into it, and then I look like the Grand Canyon is on my face, and that's not cute. Silicone based primer. It is clear, looks just like the Tarte primer that comes in a tube, which I do really like. I did really like that stuff. I haven't used it in a long time because I've been so addicted to using the Benefit Stick primer. Since it's so easy, I haven't really grabbed anything with a tube for a while. But this was just so disappointing that I was sad. Like, I was like, I don't even want to do a review. I heard that this is very comparable to the Benefit Professional Primer, almost like a drugstore dupe. Same color tube and everything. I don't even like the Benefit Professional Primer personally for myself because I didn't see any huge difference in my face from it. I know a lot of people find that to be their holy grail, either that versus, you know, a different primer like the Tarte one, but for me, the Professional was not anything to go crazy about. But I do love Benefit Stick Primer. They're the twisty one. Pore 24 hour something. You know what I'm talking about, right, guys? So that is it for products I regret number 6. I hope you guys enjoyed. I will be doing another MD's video soon because I filmed that and it went all cray cray, but I need to do it again for you guys. I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you guys as always for watching. Please comment and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in a later video.
Others, and then the other one doesn't dry very well, and it's very actually smudgy.
The one thing I hate about liquid liners is that most of them will like